The most important thing to me now is being in touch with myself and how I am actually really feeling, and listening to my gut, trusting my gut. That's what's important to me.